$1,000 in my pocket. I'm looking for a